one in eight women will be diagnosed with breast cancer. One in three will become metastatic. I think that's a little more concerning.
I still exist. I am alive. What's more important?